Microsoft's been in the data center business since September of 1989. That was the day when we opened our first data center, and we've been developing and designing them ever since, culminating in the most recent developments in Boynton and Des Moines. So there are three key pieces to our data center strategy: growth, efficiency, and trust. In terms of growth, it's about providing our infrastructure on time when the business demands it. In terms of efficiency, it's about operating our data centers as efficiently as we possibly can. And in terms of trust, it's about ensuring that the performance, the reliability, and the security that our customers need is always there. The modular approach is very important for us for a number of reasons. One is it gives us the ability to provide data center infrastructure in a just-in-time approach rather than spending years developing the data centers. The other is from a cost perspective. It is much more affordable for us to leverage assembly line approaches in developing the components to a data center than assembling them on site rather than collecting hundreds, sometimes thousands, of construction workers in remote locations around the world to build a custom point solution. So the modular data center approach allows us to build them at a lower price point and to build them on time when the business needs them, oftentimes within 12 months rather than 24, 36 months. The first thing that we do to ensure that we deliver reliable online services is we invest in the world's greatest talent and technology in our extensive content distribution, data center, and dark fiber network. The second thing that we do is we establish site up, availability, and reliability as our first priority above all else. The third thing that we do is we emphasize that through our commitments, our processes, our technology, our metrics, and our monitoring from the highest levels of the company down to the frontline engineer. Our first line of support in ensuring online services is the Microsoft Operations Center. The Microsoft Operations Center is globally distributed with failover capabilities. It's staffed 24/7, 365 with engineers capable of responding to issues as soon as they occur. They have a broad set of capabilities that enable them to triage, mitigate, and eventually escalate issues as they incur in real time. It gives us a competitive advantage by having this team staffed 24/7, 365, focused on our sites and delivering the response that we need to the business. Security and privacy are paramount to our commitment here at Microsoft, both for consumer data and for enterprise customers. We have a number of different certifications, the ISO certification, or ISO 27001 certification, that is, the SAS 70 Type 1 and Type 2 attestations, our HIPAA conformance, our SOX compliance, and most recently, our FISMA certification. Customers can be assured that their data is safe in the Microsoft cloud.